Well, here's to a great team.
To a great team.
Well, hello.
Hello?
I didn't think you were coming.
No, I was just late. I tried to call, but the battery.
I didn't want all this to go to waste, so I called Barry. Luckily, he was free.
Yeah.
Well, there's still a little left. I guess he did that.
Yeah, he did that. Sure. What?
So, I hear you're quite a tennis player. I'm not much for the game myself. I find the ball a little grabby.
That's rightly said. Right
Hey, look, I know hard trying to find the right job. We certainly have that in common.
Do we?
Well, be 700% employment, of course, but we do jobs like taking the crud out.
That's just what I was thinking about doing. I'm gonna go drain the old stinger. Yeah, you do that. What's that? Italian Vogue. Mamma mia. That's a lot of pages. It's a lot of ads. Remember what Van said? Why
happens to be the nicest bee I've met in a long time.
Long time? What are you talking about? Are there other bugs in your life?
No, but there are other things bugging me in life, and
talking bees, no yogurt night. My nerves are fried from riding on this emotional roller coaster. If for your information, I prefer sugar-free artificial sweeteners. Barrier between Ken and me. I couldn't overcome it.